Hi there, my name is Morgan Gunther, and I'm a naturalist with the East Bay Regional Park District, and I'm here today at Roberts Regional Recreation Area about to look underneath this log to see if there are any creatures hanging out underneath. I'm hoping today to find a California slender salamander. So let's go ahead and take a look.
Lift up a rock or log carefully in the forest, or maybe even a brick in your backyard, and you might find something that, at first glance, looks like a wiggly worm or tiny coiled up snake. Look a little bit closer and you can see these camouflage creatures, often muted brown or gray in color, small and thin, actually have four tiny legs, each with four tiny toes. It's not a snake or worm at all, but the California slender salamander. These fairly common amphibians in the Bay Area are only about 3 to 5 inches long, but can get a lot done for a creature so small. They spend a considerable amount of their time underground, taking advantage of the burrows other animals create and rotted out root channels, since their little legs don't have much strength to dig. They hang out underground in large part because they need to stay damp. They are lungless salamanders that actually breathe through their skin. Being exposed to dry air and sunshine can be devastating to them. If you look closely, you can also see grooves on the side of their body, which help transport water across the skin to keep it moist. Because of this, they are most active at night or when the humidity in the air is high. They are, however, not world travelers, even in favorable humid conditions. A slender salamander tends to remain in a small area most of their life, rarely moving beyond a 6-foot distance, something we all are a little bit more familiar with now. But their abundance amongst widespread habitats in the area means this sit-and-wait predator and its projectile tongue capture a plentiful amount of invertebrates, including springtails, small beetles, snails, mites, spiders, and isopods. When it comes time to lay eggs, California slenders don't lay them in water like other salamanders, but on land, in damp, sheltered spots, sometimes in the same place as other female slender salamanders, in clusters of around a dozen or so eggs each. The eggs develop for 2 to 3 months, and fully formed little slender salamanders hatch and head out into the world.
So if you're interested in looking for a California slender salamander yourself, make sure that you're respectful of their shelter and the moisture that they need underneath. Make sure to knock 3 times on a brick or something in your backyard before you lift it up to give it a chance to squirm away if it wants to. And then make sure to return it back down to its original spot, not moving the creature in order not to disrupt it. You never know what you might find underneath a log. Thanks so much and have a great day.